For too many Washington residents, the March 31st deadline to purchase 79 car license tags and registration was a nightmare of the worst kind. Every year, citizens ask, why is it that the Motor Vehicle Bureau can't come up with a more sensible system? Well, they have, and we congratulate them for doing so. If all goes well, Washington residents will be able to put the long lines, short tempers, and headaches that go along with renewal time behind them. The MVB is about ready to finalize plans for a staggered 12-month renewal system that will operate in conjunction with the vehicle's safety inspections. Now, according to local legend, the March 31st deadline is a throwback to the early days when winter travel on unpaved roads was impractical. The small car-owning population made the obligatory trip to renew licenses at the end of March when the roads once more became passable. With the possible exception of certain pothole streets in town, such conditions no longer exist, and we're pleased to see that the present system is being scrapped for one that hopefully will provide a real service to residents.
From Hollywood, here come the newlyweds. Yes, it's the newlywed game. Now let's meet our newlywed couple for today. Couple number one, married just 13 months, Doug and Diane Estes. Couple number two, married just 11 weeks, Judson and Francis Quarry. Couple number three, married just 13 months, Larry and Roxanne Smith. And couple number four...